shady too.
Oh yeah.
Walking inside. Watch like a shark jump out.
Oh, look how you can see the shape, the shadow, yeah, and the circle.
How beautiful it is.
If this thing snaps, I'm just gonna hold on to the bar and hope I don't die.
Good ideas,
they
Jakey.
They said a plane wouldn't crash into the Twin Towers and that happened.
Stop. Good idea.
They said the Titanic was unsinkable.
Stop.
That little bitty island out there.
That's just a tiny bit from
Lanai.
Molokai. Lanai's over there.
Oh, what's that?
That's Molokai. You said.
Oh, I thought that was.
That's Lanai. That's Molokai.
It's so quiet.
Yeah, it's really quiet. Are we all the way up?
Could you imagine if we couldn't hear the? I don't think.
No, there's no way.
I don't think so.
It doesn't feel like we are if we are.
No, because all the way up would be like the height of the Empire State Building, and we were way high up on that.
Yeah. I wonder if it's 1,200 feet of rope.
It's a little uncomfortable for me because it's squishing my knees together and I have to sit like that.
Why is it squishing your knees together?
I don't know. I just think because... I don't know.
She said don't try to scoot too much into it. That guy.
I wish I could take pictures, but know for a fact I wasn't gonna drop my phone.
I know, that's why I was saying I wish we had a GoPro on us.
Yeah. Are we already coming down?
Are we? No way. See how there's that slack part in the rope? So I wonder if they extend it 1,200 feet, but if we're 1,200 feet in the air, are we coming down already?
I mean,
remember
we are going down.
She said,
it doesn't feel like how long
it doesn't
is.
Yeah, when we're up here.
Yeah, it hasn't. It hasn't. Here. We were just getting the wind. Yeah, we needed to catch the wind. Yeah, I think the rope might be 1,200 feet. I don't know.
I don't think we're actually 1,200 feet. That's what I want to ask.
We are pretty high, though.
We are high. Well, it is. Good idea, Jake. Thank you. Jump up.